Have here a 93 Ford Ranger XLT 3.0 V6. Has new front shocks. Have a bad ball joint in this side. New water pump. Down in there, I don't know if you can see it or not. Serpentine belt, air filter, battery. Start it up. Sound nice. Exhaust leak. Nice test drive. That lights do work. Yeah, there's the ball joints at the bed. Turn around here. Nice and smooth. Doesn't slip, grind, or nothing. Downshifts very nicely. Not bad fire there because of the exhaust. Good old truck. Power locks work.